Philippines is an island nation in the Pacific comprised of over 7,000 islands. It's a developing country, and many of these islands are very remote and cut off from the population center in Manila. Many of the people that live on these islands lack basic necessities and medical care. I'm a registered nurse, and through my life I have felt God working in many ways, and one of those was to bring me into nursing. Through my career, He has carried me along and opened doors and given me opportunities. Recently, He brought to me the opportunity to go on a mission trip to the Philippines to help the people of this beautiful nation. Many of the people are suffering, they're in pain, and they're watching their children suffer and be in pain. So this February, on the 1st, I get to go over to the small island of Biri that's off the coast of northern Samar in the Philippines, very close to where the typhoon hit this last fall, to take care of some of these beautiful people. I'm really excited about this trip, and I hope you guys can pray for me and pray for our trip and the people of the Philippines, that we would bless them and that God would be glorified through our mission trip. Thank you very much.